And it seems to me, no matter what I do during the day, no matter where I go, no matter what I am able to accomplish, I find myself in the same place every night, doing the same thing, thinking the same way, living the same life. Who are you? Yes, you. Oh, why does it matter? Come sit. Let's talk. It's the only serious thing that can truly happen. Traveler. With hopes and dreams fly in never-changing winds. Describe yourself. No need for you to speak anymore, as I know what you mean. Every morning, I find myself waking up into a new world filled with new possibilities and new life. Oh, good sir, how I envy you, yet how I pity you. Every morning you find new life, but every night you die. Everything that you had seen still is unfinished, unspoken, unlived. But do you live each day, or do you die each night? Sir, I'm afraid you don't need to die to live, but you do need to live to die. So, sir, you say that I am dead? I'm afraid you were right. But there is still time for me to be born. And thus, I leave. They fall to the ground, to repeat itself, back to the place from whence it started. Yet, every new leaf puts new life. It seems to me as if every day is truly new. Even if at first sight, it appears to be old. It seems that my life is indeed worth living, and that every day can be valued, trusted, seen, and lived. Now if only I only had